Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for this. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Okay, here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Oh, nice.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising. Nice. Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see.
Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. I'd be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? He always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice!
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who writes the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink... my mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I'm pregnant.
Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Thank you.
anything?
Don't see anything.
Nothing here.
Same here.
Done anything rational. Keep eyes.
Shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
We need to move. On me. Let's go. Got
guys, up here. Come on, girl. Look, we're almost there.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here.
After you.
Ready?
Glad you guys are around.
Lucky we drove by. Let me see your hand.
We're in.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey! We got two. Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Ned.